to our coronavirus coverage here at noon and the latest numbers across the state. We have more than 284,000 cases across Nevada today. Over 4,500 people have died. But our state's case positivity rate continues to drop. It is now around 15.8%. So that is some good news. Here are the numbers here locally. More than 219,000 of those cases were reported in Clark County. Over 3,400 people have died. This is overall, of course. The recovery is slowly climbing up, though. It is at 94%.